Stocks are scattered on mixed earnings from Viacom and Yelp, but earnings season has been 77% positive so far of its 90% of companies that released. Currencies, however, have been on the move amid a myriad of geopolitical tensions. Euro dollar is down 0.25% at 1.1582. Sterling staying put at 1.2881. Dollar yen, that is our focus because the pair is posting a pullback on its support ahead of a rebound. Long positions above 1.1085 are favored, with targets at 1.1120 and 1.1145. An extension, Bitcoin holding around 6,450, while gold turns up, supported by its rising moving averages. Long positions above 1,210.75 are favored, with targets at 1,218 and 1,220. An extension, silver up 0.3% at 1549 a troy ounce. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange. I'm Olivia Vosnenko.